Let's talk about National Run for Office Day and what you can do to make a difference. Over the past year, we've seen a rollback of reproductive rights for women, attacks on people of color, the heartbreak of family separations at the border. And many of you have gotten out, you've marched against these things, you've stood up, you've spoken out for your rights and for other people's rights. So what should you do now? You should think about running for office, just like I did. Step up, make a difference, get involved in your democracy, be a leader for our country. National Run for Office Day. Sign up, get involved. We need your leadership.